Eagan, Minnesota, WCCO. One of the Vikings that is expected to move into Pro Bowl-type status is defensive lineman Danielle Hunter. He's a young and talented defensive lineman that came into the league at just age 20. He's just starting to hit his prime, and WCCO's Mike Max caught up with him to talk Vikings and NFL life. Watch the video for the interview. Comments.